Hello everyone, good afternoon, welcome to my channel. How are you all doing this afternoon? Today I'm here once again to share with you my amazing and quick recipe for making a sticky honey soy turkey. And in here I've got my turkey, it's seasoned with salt, black pepper, with some onion and ginger. I'm going to use some fresh onion as well, vegetable stock. I'm just going to use half of this. In here I've got ginger and garlic as well as scotch bonnet pepper. I'm just going to use a little bit of it. So in here we'll be needing honey as well. I've got 2 tablespoons of chilli flakes, I'm using some chilli flakes, oyster sauce, coconut oil, soy sauce, extra ginger, cloves. Just be using a pinch of this, just tiny little bit of this, garlic, frozen beans and mushroom. I'm going to add my oil to the pan. Just adding my meat to the pan. Going to remove this from the pan. I'm just going to go in and add my pepper, onion, cloves, and some garlic. And I'm going to cook this for at least 2 minutes until soft. Then I'll add the blended mixture. To mix together. I'll be adding my vegetable stock. Two spoons of soy sauce. Oyster sauce, 2 spoons. Just gonna mix together. Now add some water. This to cook for 1 minute. We add in some honey. We add in the mushroom. I'll be adding the green beans. I'm going to leave to cook for a while, about 3 minutes. Make sure you cook this on really low heat so the sauce doesn't dry out. I'll be adding the chilli flakes. At this point, I'm going to go in and add my meat. Turkey.